This is day one of a 30-day challenge to paint every day, and today I'm trying acrylics. I kind of despise acrylics, so I'm a little bit nervous. I thought I'd start with a kind of sunset. I totally resort to finger painting to get the glow in. I'm glad I decided to add the moon. I think it actually pulls the whole painting together. Let me know what you think I should do for day two.